What's up, everybody? Here we have a bunch of KT-22s. Some different colors, different sizes. I'll rip through them real fast, alright? I'm missing a 500 ml out of my collection. I don't know why, but for some reason I can't get my hands on one. But I do have really rare 50 ml. Never see these guys around. So they're very, very hard to find. I got my dog watching me today. Hard. What's up? Say hello. Alright. He goes digging with me a little bit. My buddy, my digging buddy. It's 100 ml. Now here's another 100 ml, but this has like a bluish green color to it. It's pretty cool. That's a little bit of a lip chip I bought at a Baltimore bottle show. Then, have a nice lime green. This one's blown. This is a 250 ml. And then the usual green. Like I said, I'm missing a 500, but then it goes to this big boy. 1000 ml. These bottles are pretty cool because they're just loaded with embossing. I know all these videos I've been taking, you hear birds all the time. I'm going to show you, oh, he just flew away, but I'm going to show you why. Because I made this stainless steel birdhouse for family, and every year they have babies in it. So let me show you it. That's a little condo I made, and there's little babies in it, and all the time you hear them chirping. Anyway, here you have it, KT-22.